it.
Luigi's Mansion 3 takes place in a haunted hotel.
Where every floor. More information. Let's see. What do we get?
I mean, a pyramid inside a hotel?
What the hell? Okay, something new.
Harsh sands and booby traps. As for the other floors, well, there's a disco floor, a pirate-themed restaurant. You get the idea. May not be the usual amenities. Party mode. There's a Luigi and a Gooigi team.
Whoa!
System, 2 to 8 players can battle it out.
8 players on Luigi's Mansion? That's cool.
Collect the most coins by piloting floaties with the
poltergeist. Although I don't think is it online.
Luigi needs a break sometimes.
It's pretty cool though.
Mansion 3 opens its doors on October 31st.
Oh, 30. Oh, that's a fitting release date. That's wonderful. On Halloween. Wonderful, wonderful.